PTA leader Fawad Chaudhry sprinted back inside the Islamabad High Court moments after the court ordered his release. Footage broadcast on television channels and social media showed the PTA leader clad in a shalwar kameez getting into a white SUV. However, seconds later, Fawad disembarked and ran back inside the courtroom while hunching over. Dawn News reported that it was because police had arrived at the court to arrest him in another case. Fawad's wife Hiba said on Twitter, "They tried to arrest him again."